What makes true fan on YouTube? What makes true fan? Let's see. Well, take me, for example. Not to sound conceited, but, you know, repping the jersey, putting a video log out there for everybody to see, talking about different subjects. Yeah. Yay, go Redskins! Woo! You know, Cowboys, everybody else, you know, go Redskins. But there's some other people in here that I've seen is pretty interesting, okay? So I decided I'm gonna make myself just one of you guys. You know, subscription loving, comment whoring, you know, people, I guess. Fans, I guess. Okay, so let's start. First things first, shirt. Collar shirts seem to be the rage. I'm gonna conform. Do you wanna make it even cooler? You know, I'm gonna add my own flair to it. Pop the collar. Okay. I mean, you know what else would be so cool? Sunglasses. Yeah, I feel so much cooler now, you know? More like a fan. But there's something missing. Oh, I know. Oh, snap. I got a hat on. Oh my gosh, I feel like so much cooler. I know I'm gonna get some subscriptions with this. But you know what makes it even cooler? A hat on backwards. Oh, I feel so cool right now. I can make so many videos, so many views, so many comments. Oh, all the ratings are gonna be five. Yeah, that's right. Five stars. Five stars. Yeah, one, two, three, four. Five stars. But you know what? I think I'm missing something. I think I'm missing something really big here. Oh yeah, I gotta diss on somebody. I'm gonna pick somebody. Oh, I got Big Jake, 21. Man, he's going down. You know? I got my collar shirt on. You know, hat on backwards, some sunglasses, inside. And I got somebody to pick on. I am so pumped. We get so many ratings, so many comments, so many everything. Whoa. Stop. Just stop and step back. Do fans need anything more than themselves and sportsmanship? I mean, this is football after all. This is not all about YouTube. Get a grip. You all look like you're responsible adults. So act like it. I know, yeah, it's YouTube, yeah, it's Smack Talk, but you can even look back to my first video, you know, it's hitting below the belt. Don't do it. It makes you look like an uneducated baboon or something, you know? Not cool. Sweet, seriously. Who would you rather be? This or this? I don't even want to say it.